Hello, Lifeway Church family. We are so glad that we have an opportunity this coming Sunday to reopen our building to those of you who feel comfortable to return. As I have mentioned in several of the recordings that we have had the last couple of weeks, there are going to be many changes that you're going to see here at Lifeway as you come back to our campus. And so we want to walk you through what that experience will be like through a series of videos. And this particular video deals with getting coffee. We are going to provide coffee and serve coffee as we have in the past. But what will be different about it, instead of you serving yourself, we will have guest services who will be giving you or providing you with your coffee and your condiments for your coffee. And so what you will notice is that we have a coffee bar that is set up outside, and you will find some of our host team here who will be handing you a cup of coffee. They'll be wearing gloves and masks. They will take the coffee and put it on the front side of the table for you to walk up and take. And there will be another person here who will find out what you need for your coffee, and they will provide you with a pre-bagged set of coffee condiments and the number of creamers or sugars that you might need. And then we will have a table set up also in the portico here outside of the building where you can go and make your coffee, and you'll find a trash receptacle there near that table. And so we hope that you will continue to enjoy your coffee. Feel free to bring it in and have it there in your seat. But we wanted to make you aware that our coffee setup is going to be a bit different. So thanks for watching, and we hope that you'll continue watching our videos as you see more and more things changing here at Lifeway. Thank you.